I moved you up because I don't think either of us wants you staring at my... Oh. Oh my gosh, I'm feeling really drunk already.
Hi guys, I wanted to do a voiceover for this, so yeah, I woke up in the morning, opened my blinds, you can see my dead campus because obviously most people were home for Thanksgiving. I did a 4-mile virtual turkey trot, which was so fun, and then I went into my dead campus, my dead lobby. Fun times. I kind of like the ghost town campus. Made a little green protein smoothie, a cup of coffee, and here we are.
Good morning, friends. Happy Thanksgiving. I'm thankful for you. I don't like the way the cactus looks right now. I don't like the way this cactus looks at all, actually. I did a 4-mile run, as if that cancels all the food I'm gonna eat later. Super, super beautiful morning. It's currently 10:30 a.m. This like burst of energy right when I wake up, and depending on what I do with that, I try and work out when I have that quick little burst of energy. A half or an hour after I wake up, I
need coffee.
That energy is really wearing off. But I'm gonna do some yoga and meditation and then shower and get started on my day. I need to get out today. Like, I just wanna chill. I haven't had a day where I've let myself chill in a while. So that is something I'm gonna try and do today. If you haven't caught on yet,
I'm spending Thanksgiving
by myself.
Like, I'm originally from Michigan, but I'm out in California right now for college and just for life because I want to be an actor and you need to be in California. So, yeah, I'm going home. I'm scheduled to go home 2 weeks from tomorrow. I have a crazy opportunity that's like in the works, so I might end up actually changing that. But originally the plan was for me to go home December 10th. For the holidays and be home for a couple weeks. Might be changing now, but that's the main reason I didn't go home for Thanksgiving, is I just figured I was going home 2 weeks later anyway. I work Friday, Saturday, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. 8-hour shifts every time.
It is what it is.
Blessed to have a job.
I literally have not seen my family or any of my friends at home in 4 months. I miss my family so much. So I did, of course, still write a to-do list last night.
I'm a type 3 baby.
That I do are two things. I do have two things that I would like to get done today. I have a project for a class.
A whole project.
I've had a lot of rest in creating a short film for it. So I actually think it's gonna be really fun.
That's really cute, but you thought wrong.
And like I said, I work 8 hours for the next like 6 days, so I'm really not gonna have time to do it if I don't do it today. So tomorrow I have to film a self tape, so I want to kind of practice over that scene a little bit. Yeah, my mom is also alone for Thanksgiving. My sister and I were both adults, and with COVID and everything, our family's just in a weird spot right now, so we're not doing our Thanksgiving dinner anyways. So her and I are gonna video chat while we eat our Thanksgiving dinners.
OMG, I'm gratitude journaling and it's Thanksgiving.
The quote is, enjoy the little things, for one day you may look back and realize they were the big things.
Fit, got the docs on. Nobody here. Hi friends, we are headed to Vons right now. Vons is like, if you're from Michigan, it's like California's Kroger. I'm learning a lot about new grocery stores the more I travel, because each like state and even each area has its own like
grocery stores. I don't
know. They close in 30 minutes though, I didn't realize, so. I'm that customer that was like here after close.
Grand time, baby.
Show y'all what I got. So, Lean Cuisine roasted turkey and vegetables. Got the steamed veggies and the turkey down. It's a really difficult 4-step process. So I'm gonna turn off the camera while I make it because I don't want you guys to have to sit through all that. I moved you up because I don't think either of us wants you staring at my
stomach.
Also got this pumpkin ice cream. My freezer is literally so tiny, and my fridge. So I also couldn't buy like a lot of stuff. That got some cold brew
for funsies.
No, it's a fancy microwave meal and it tells you to take it out halfway through and stir it and then put it back in.
Ooh, girl.
Oh, oh my gosh, it has like little cranberries. This is
so festive.
Yeah, I was gonna go all out for this video and straight up try and make a turkey in my microwave. I started doing some research. Yeah, I'm actually really bad at cooking. Like, I wish I was kidding. I'm just super bad at like
following instructions.
So
microwave stuffing. This boy is big. There's 6 servings, but you girl can do stuffing.
Yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Stop it. Get some help.
Gluten-free, dairy-free pumpkin pie. Actually, they had no pumpkin pies left, and I was in the ice cream section, and this was just like chilling in there. So
I was like, okay.
I'm a savage.
Yeah. Oh. You're supposed to bake it in an oven a bit later. I don't know why I thought it was like ready to eat and you didn't have to cook it.
Are you dumb?
It makes sense you have to cook it. I'm curious. I'm just gonna stir it around. Stuffing time. Maybe next year I'll just tell my family, don't worry, I'll cook us a nice microwave Thanksgiving. We'll save the earth. Those microwaving doesn't save the earth.
All around me are familiar.
A sparkling ice. I'm cleaning up a little bit before my fancy dinner, putting some dishes away. You know how it is. Oh my gosh, I'm feeling really drunk already.
Trying to get a little bit tipsy. Don't stop, make it pop, DJ blow my speakers up tonight. I'ma fight till we see the sunlight.
You thought. Roommate Taylor's desk. This is my desk, but we have this extra one because we were supposed to have a third roommate, but with COVID, thank the Lord. So I'm gonna use this as my fancy dinner table. Do you guys see my dinner plate? That's the only part that matters. My house, we always eat our dinner at like 3 or 4, and then we eat a lot. This gives us time to like digest, and then we do dessert at like 6 or 7. I don't know.
I'm following my traditions, even from a distance.
But I am gonna call my mom right now, so. Dreading my difficult Thanksgiving clean. All these dishes I have to do. So I just filmed some golden hour TikToks. I'm gonna go in, I'm gonna change out of this because it's getting a little chilly, and then I'm going to call my grandma's and
y'all know what time it is.
Sitting out a while, so let's just go for it. Oh, especially considering you're supposed to bake it in the oven and I just let it sit out. Oh, that'll make it better. The ice cream. Oh, this kind of tastes like nothing.
I know how to make this better.
Oh, your mom's always like, don't put too much whipped cream on.
Classy, bougie, ratchet.
I do love cream.
Stop it.
I need to go. Can we talk about how, oh my god, this is so sexy. You wouldn't love anybody. I'm doing that project I told you about. Guys, so it's 11 now. My project took me 4 hours, which I was not expecting. Green tea with ginger and probiotics supports healthy digestion. On some sides, because I need to film a self tape tomorrow morning. Sides pulled up, but I'm hiding them.